condition is crazy because $800 per test and is not coming back here, so it's not an option for low income patients. In addition, pancreatic cancer is a non-symptomatic disease. That means that all the symptoms are pretty general, such as abdominal pain, jaundice, so a doctor can't easily diagnose it. So then I started making a scientific criteria that I was imagining.
And that's Rick's point.